exactly the last 400 meters that I wanted. I was definitely on pace for 25, 26 miles, and then that last quarter mile was rough. I was fighting some demons there. We've just gotten it out to the finish, and so it was what I needed to do today. I'm excited. This will be the second time around.
My first marathon was here in 2006. This is my fifth.
Your fifth? That's a lot of miles on those legs.
I'm a middle school PE teacher, so can't wait to go back and tell my kids all about this experience.
You want
to
say something to your kids?
Hey, thanks for supporting me along the way, guys. You guys have been a lot of fun, and hopefully, Spursy, you can do whatever you want as long as you put your mind to it.